Okay, so I made my way through the harness, all the way from the head pin. So the common comes from the main connector, goes to the head pin first, makes its way through 2, 3, and then 6, 5, 4, and then loops down to the 7 pin. And so as you can see, the meter's going ballistic when I move it. And as I found, the brake is actually right here. And if I put enough force on this to hold this together, I can actually get the resistance down to where it should be.
Huh.
So that was the brake right there.